No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. You copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullets with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Health issues, they're not going to be a problem?
Sir, I'm not going to screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work. Come here, boy. See if you can find something, buddy. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Search!
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
Nothing there, huh?
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Bullet! Bullet, seek! Yeah, good dog. Well, I did say I'd call.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot.
Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, I'm glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And, Jess, I,
Yeah?
I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
I know, just... Don't shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side. Always have been.
Yeah. Thanks, Jess.
And call me if things get rough, okay? I'll be here.
Will do. Come here, boy. Bullet! See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing, eh? Here! Stay close, Bullet. Search! You got nothing? Bullet! Heal! This doesn't look related, but, yeah, you never know. Why am I not surprised that this is what you brought? Okay, seek! Nothing there, huh? Come here, boy. There you go, buddy. No, they've already searched this area. No, they already went through there. Nah, this area is already covered. Come on, look around, boy. What'd you find? Let me see. Good boy. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Take a whiff, buddy. Take me to it. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Where are you? Bullet!
Where the hell is he?
Where are you, buddy?
No, not now. Bullet?
Bullet, get a grip, Ellis. This far. Not giving up now.
Bullet? Bullet? Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Bullet, where are you?
Bullet?
Look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, 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 Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, it's, I'm fine. It's, under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine.
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Is that a campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. A sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. What did I... Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. Looks damaged, but relatively new. No, probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. FM-2176. The field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, and now what? A commando? There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape. Did it just... No, that's not possible. Well, get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bull can catch a scent. Heel! You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. What is it, boy? Something wrong? Better now, Bullet? Aren't you a handsome boy? Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I should check what this is about. Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over now.
Hey, buddy, what's wrong? Easy, boy. It's gone now. Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Alice. It's just a tree. Come on, Bullet. Good boy. Alice to base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Alice. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over and out. Alice to base. Near a dead white tree.
First I've...
Oh, great! He found a tree in a forest! Sheriff, this is a joke! I came here to look for a kid, not this moron!
That's enough, Spencer.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm going home.
Keep us posted, Ellis. Over and out. you, Ellis. I think we found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on yours?
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
That's probably a bad idea.
Is that a...
Okay.
Bunker? Guess we're not gonna find out. Candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet. You can do better than that. Go on. Bullet! Go on. See if you can find something else. Attaboy! Go get it! Expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either.
Oh, Jesus.
There you go, buddy.
Oh, great.
Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
See that, Peter.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
There it is. Come here, boy. Come on, boy. Peter's in danger and we're the only ones who can help. Good boy. Now show me. The video was shot around here somewhere. Bullet, seek. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet?
Wait, what?
Come here, boy.
Can't tell if this is the right area, but we followed it out again. The fuck? I'm supposed to see him.
Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? Heal!
Thank you. so I am shitting myself. Something off in the distance. Oh, stop. Them better.
That's right. I saw it in the video.
Damn.
Heal! Come here, boy.
I shouldn't. No, I can't get past it. Damn it.
If I can make things appear, maybe I can make a move as well.
Out because I can't shoot.
damn it. We're so close.
Base to Ellis, I repeat. Base to Ellis. Ellis, answer me. Base to Ellis. Base to Ellis, over. Ellis, I don't know why you're not picking up, but...
Yeah, I'll be there soon. Over now. Bullet! Ellis to base. I hope you guys didn't stay on account of me.
Don't flatter yourself, Ellis. There's still Peter, remember? Anyway, there ain't many of us left. Most of these folks were volunteers. I can't force them to stay longer than they're willing to.
Yeah, for what it's worth, I'm glad you're still here. Over now.
One second, I'll have a look at something.
Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
What? But
so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid.
Back in the tree. No.
Emmett. You there?
Yeah, no.
Emmett. God damn it. Yeah, gotta watch our step.
Shoot up in Discord. I'll let people die.
Good dog. Wait, isn't that...
my car. Oh, the sheriff's.
It's Lanny's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there.
Fuck?
I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Ah, fuck. The light... Say, the light. Huh. Say, the light. I could try the walkie. Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not?
Okay. Thank you.
Heel! Come on, look around, boy. You got nothing? Bullet, seek! Nothing there, huh?
Well, I found your say the light on channel 3. I did that, and it's along the headlights of the car, which I need to do.
Police car, but the toy police car you find on the ground. The first thing you get the dog's sniff. The car, like what? It's normal police cars, aren't they? Sheriff's police car. It's the black and white ones.
It should have been up there.
C57. Oh, 457. That could be a code for the. Something.
Yeah.
Cool, you can change the fur color and not even the color of the dog. How you want.
Maybe
it is not in the wrong chair. No. I put the San Silvio for the pure good movement like that.
Audio.
Max, I can't even hear that voice.
Shall we not try?
Put too much in the vodka.
What did you have?
Don't start. Oh Jesus, this is slow. What? Oh. Who's that?
What?
Who's it? Just call my name. What?
Come here. Bullet, search.
Oh. You found something?
Nothing there, huh?
Fuck you, Bullet.
Wait here, buddy.
That scared the shit out of me.
Bullet!
What was the quote for this?
Come here, boy.
Must be missing something. I wonder if there's something you're missing. Because you should have that cord for that fucking thingy. That door. Sheriff's car, yeah? Yeah, there. That's where I just came from. Dog, where is it? Seek you.
Come on, look around, boy. You got nothing?
Fuck you. I'm scared of one of them things I'm having to fucking play. They're original. Been here. That's the broken tree, isn't it? Fucking scary. It's too dark. What'd you find, you dick? Where are you? Where are you? Don't be hurt. My dog, where?
Bullet!
Said no, snake your grass job. Really?
Bullet, seek! Nothing there, huh?
That's where I was.
Wow.
How do you open?
Locked, of course.
Oh shit, he found a key.
Hey, you. Where'd you find him? No, good job, buddy. Stay here, boy.
Right.
Another missing person? No battery. I should take a look under the hood. No battery. Blown fuses. That explains it. That looks good. Pull it, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Can anyone hear me? Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me.
Excuse me.
Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
Oh, it's a little cool. No one near those.
Bullet! Heal! Bullet, search! Nothing, eh? God, it's freezing. This better be worth it. Maybe later. Now's not a good time. Maybe later. Now's not a good time. Wait. A photo? What the hell? Maybe later. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Odd. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck!
That's not a fish.
No, can't be it. Emmett! No, we were just. I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Emmett. Oh, God. Landing. Oh, God, you. You know, you deserve better than the killer. Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts, probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is, oh God, it's barely hanging on.
That's nasty.
Lenning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him.
Damn.
Lenny was tough, experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew. Wonder who those people are. Stay here, boy. What were you doing here, Sheriff? Now, this is no longer just a missing person case. But come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning. Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. We rarely saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this.
see if you can find something, buddy. You got nothing? Another one. Yeah, good dog. I know. Come here, boy. It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See? Wait, what? Where'd all the water go? Is this really the right way back? Either I'm going crazy or... Not now. Bullet, where are you? Bullet? I hope you know where you're going, boy.
religious in some way.
Booth.
Oh my God. Fuck.
Again. Do it, Ellis. Just a little more.
God damn it. Okay. What? Oh, I thought it was a solid wall. God damn it.
Oh.
Yeah.
get out the tree.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
No, you know what happened. This is on me.
Oh my god, this game.
Adam Shannon, Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt it was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't. How did we end up back here?
Oh, shit.
Each one is more twisted than the last. It's okay, Bullet, it's okay. Same, but older. A lot older. Well, this doesn't make any sense. Easy, boy. It's gone now. Stay close, Bullet. Search! Nothing, eh? Come here! Dog tag? What is... No, that's impossible. Yeah. Let's move on.
What's this? Looks ancient. Come on, boy. Let's leave it alone. Good dog. Looks like someone left it here for us. It's him. He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy.
Bullet! Bullet, seek! You got nothing? This looks like the place. Come on, let me paw, buddy. What'd you find? The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. Wait, I've seen this logo before. Where landing is going. It's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers. Come here, boy. Good long whiff, Bullet. It's important. Attaboy, go get it. Bullet!
Do you copy?
What? Who is this? What's going on, boy?
the music does it. It's very tense. Hitzel Jacinta.
Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never...
I think Ellis has PTSD. Okay. Ha ha.
I'm okay. Yeah, I'm okay. Good boy. Good boy.
No, haha, that's hard.
I detect the speech thing.
Yeah, good dog.
PTSD? Post-traumatic stress disorder, think war vets. Gotha end stream headset dead.